blockchain contributes to the improvement of the tourism industry. ATECH Foundation, which is engaged in the technical development of the Aruba island, together with the decentralized platform Winning Tree, plans to create a blockchain-based platform for travel booking directly between the client and the travel service operator. Tourism plays an important role in the country's economy, as more than 1 million tourists visit there every year. Varelie Croes, co-founder of the ATECH Foundation, said, "Such a platform will help small state entities like Aruba to repay part of the profits and taxes while retaining the main income in the country."